What's going on, everyone? This is Tay Man Gaming, and I wanted to make this video for those of you who are on the fence about buying Bloodborne and you want to see all the weapons. Now, this is all the weapons except the Beast Claw. I need to get the Beast Claw out of the Chalice Dungeons, and that's just taking a little bit longer. But never fear, I'm going to make reviews of each weapon if I can get to it as soon as possible. And I'll go into much detail. So by then I'll have a Beast Claw. But the only problem is, or the reason why I say if I can get to it, is as you already know, the PvP is a little sporadic. I'm still having problems connecting. So if I want to really test these weapons and tell you guys which is best, I don't want to just tell you what's good for PvE. I want to give an in-depth detail on PvP also. So basically, what I'm doing here is I'm going to go through all the different weapons and go through most of the movesets. I think I have all of them added, but it might be a few here and there. And if you guys are trying to figure out how to find these weapons, then I have videos for most of them. The ones that I don't have are pretty easy. I mean, you just kind of come across them so easily just by playing the game. You don't really have to look for them. You just have to beat certain bosses. But if there are some that you still need help with or you'd like to get really early, then I can make a video for those. So hopefully this helped you guys, and I will see you in the next video. I have quite a bit of stuff planned. I need to upload my PvP commentary of the first impressions of PvP in Bloodborne. And it might not be what you think. It's probably going to be a little controversial. So, take care, guys, and I will see you later. Thanks for subscribing.